I'm Tim Keeshan, and welcome to my studio. And here is another painting of the Forman School series. Again, I am donating another painting to help a scholarship fund. So I find this painting a nice challenge, as what I like to do is develop a sense of the location, but not necessarily be a photorealistic painting. What I wanted to do is capture the buildings in the foreground coming along from the different domes, Lewiston, Beecher and Giles, and Bailey. And in the background, we have the Johnson's Art Studio, which is now is a student union. And then here we have Hopkins House. And in this large object is actually a performance tent that we have for different events on campus that's installed for those events. And then we have a dormitory in the background. I like to say that's Chase. And of course, this is Carpenter Hall. But I wanted to capture this whole dynamic of like how many buildings and how much of the campus you can see from this one spot. I'd like to show you the next, the other two paintings I did in this series. And then after that, let's see how this painting was made.